Hello children, let us continue chapter number 13, ways to multiply and divide. Our today's topic is on page number 178. Some fun time is given, fun with multiplication. So here you can see some activity is given. Look for the pattern and take this forward. So here some of the numbers multiplication is given. And we have to find out the rest of the multiplication. So let us do this. Here it is given. See, 3 are given in your textbook. And when we continue this pattern, for the next one, 123 multiplied by 9 plus 4 will make 4 times 1. Same way, 1, 2, 3, 4 multiplied by 9 plus 5 makes 5 times 1, and this one makes 6 times 1. So this number, this way, these given numbers make some particular patterns that we had to learn it. Okay. Now the second one is in B. Each letter A, B, C here stands for a number. And at the last it is given A is equal to 1. So as assign A is equal to 1. So the sum is given AAA multiplied by AAA, and here it is solved. So how we can put value of A and then we'll solve the number. Here it is solved. AAA ke badle humne likha 1 1 1, because A is assigned 1. So here, after doing multiplication, our answer is 12,321. So from this we can say that obviously A is 1 is given, so B is equal to 2 and C is equal to 3. So this way we can find out the value of unknown numbers. Now the tricks with your age. So here some of the questions are been asked, and we have to find out the answer for this. So it also may have some trick or magic in it. So let us solve it. Here it is given, write your age. For example, age is 10, multiply it by 7, so the answer is 70. Again multiply the answer by 13, so 70 multiplied by 13, it is given 910, so our answer is 910. Again have to multiply the 910 by 11, so the answer will be 10,010. But what is the magic? Yes, I can find my age in the final answer. My age appears 2 times in the answer. Here you can see that your age comes 2 times in this answer. Okay, so this was the magic or trick you can play with your friends. Now here it is, some of the multiplication is given, that is going round and round. So some numbers are given, 1,42,857 multiplied by 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 respectively, and have to find out the answer. Simply do I tell you ke jab hum ise multiply karenge to upar ke jo numbers hain ye, to ye number 1, 4, 2, 8, 5, 7 continuously repeat hote rahenge, but no any other number will come in the answer. So this one is the magic. So I show you the solution of these sums. Here it is the solution. Here you can check in the answer, in the product, that the same numbers are repeating in every multiplication. Okay children, let us continue. Then after one division is given, Dolma took a loan from a friend to buy a moped for ₹9,588. She has to pay it back in equal amounts every month for 6 months. So how much will she have to pay every month? So here simply one division have to do, that is 9,588 divided by 6. So here two methods are given. So separately two methods you can use. You might have learned in previous standard, but children in general, the common method for division we are doing, that is normally whatever the method we are using, that we have to follow in this case and have to find out the answer. Okay children, let us continue. Now here in practice time, some division is given, that is try to solve these using as few steps as you can. So division, you know it very well children. Now you are in fifth standard, you are grown up children, so very well you are aware of how to do division. So in these sums, I am going to solve sum number A, B and C, and in your homework D, E and F. Okay children, so one by one let us do division and try to understand it properly. So the first one is given, 4228 divided by 4. So simply start division by first multiplication. 4 ones are 4, 4 minus 4 is 0, bring down 2. So now our number is 0, 2. But 0, 2 is smaller than our dividend 4, divisor 4. So we cannot divide 2 by 4. So simply 4 zeros are 0, you can put, and 2 minus 0, that is 2, bring down 2. So our answer is 22. Fine. Now 4 5s are 20, 22 minus 20, that is 2, again bring down 8, so 28. And the final one is 4 7s are 28, 28 minus 28 is 0, so our remainder is 0. Okay children, is it clear? Very easy, no? You will do it yourself. Same way, the next one is given, 770 divided by 22. It is very simple, simply two steps are there. The first one, 22, 3s are 66, 77 minus 66 is 11. Now bring down 0, so the number is 110. 22 5s are 110, so 110 minus 110 is 0. So again here our remainder is 0. See, same way the third one is 9872. So divided by 8. First one, 8 ones are 8. 9 minus 8, 1. Bring down 8, so value is now 18. 8 2s are 16. 18 minus 16, that is 2. Bring down 7, so our number is now 27. 8 3s are 24. 27 minus 24 is 3. Bring down 2, so our number is 32. And 8 4s are 32. 32 minus 32, our answer is 0. And question is 1234. Is it clear, children? Okay, let us continue. Now here, two divisions are given, that is done by two children, and we have to find out the mistake. Ab children, iska reason ye hai ki aap kisi koi bhi division aapke samne hai, usme kaha mistake hai, wo aapko pakadna hai, so that jab aap khud division karo to usme mistake rehne ka chances rahe nahi. Simply yahan pe ek mistake ye hai ki jab remainder hoti hai 101 minus 100, so remainder is 1, so it should be mentioned here. Ye isme iski mistake hai. So this way you can find out the mistake and you can solve it. Okay, next one is how much petrol? Isha has rupees 1000 with her. She wants to buy petrol. 1 liter of petrol cost rupees 47. How many liters can she buy? Simply we can do division. Here it is the steps have to do. Money with Isha rupees 1000. Cost of 1 liter is equal to rupees 47. So liters of petrol she can buy equal to rupees 1000 divided by 47. So after doing division, our answer is 21 liter. Fine children, so that this way you can solve your sums. So children, that's all for today. In our next topic is Children's Day, that we'll do next time. Till then, bye bye.